friends, in this session we will learn how to create a quota arrangement for certain material with certain vendors. Okay, so first I will go to the data sheet here. So we need to create a quota arrangement for certain test material and certain vendors. And before creating a quota arrangement, we must know that there is a prerequisite to create a quota arrangement. What is the prerequisite? We must have created info records for the particular material and the vendors we want to add in the quota arrangement. Okay, because you know, since we are going to use these vendors for our procurement, so it is required that we should have the info records ready, so that you know, whenever we are creating any purchase orders for these vendors based on the quota, then system will adopt the price from the info records. Okay, so first, just you know, let me just verify if there is info records for this material. Our test material is M-60006 and vendors are, the first vendor is V-D0001 and the second vendor is V-D0002. Okay, so just let me see if we have the info records for our materials. The transaction code to display info record is ME13. The material is M-60006 and the first we will see vendor V-D0001. Enter, enter. Yeah, there is an info record and the price is 100 rupees. Okay. And let us put the check for the other vendor V-D0002 and the same material. Okay. Enter, enter. Yeah, there is an info record for this vendor also. The price is 120 rupees. Okay. So the info records are ready. We can create the quota arrangement for the test material and the vendor. So the transaction code to create a quota arrangement is, this is the path, logistics material management, purchasing, master data, okay, quota arrangement, here MEQ1, maintain. MEQ1 is a transaction code to create a quota arrangement. Double click here. Okay, input the test material M-60006 and the plant 1111, enter. Okay, the first point here, this is the header of the quota arrangement. Here we have to input the validity period of the quota arrangement. So as per our test data, the validity period is, okay, is to be valid until the end of the next year. Okay, the validity until the end of the next year. Okay, so here, December 2021. Okay, enter. Okay, this is the header. So here, you know, we will go to the item overview. Item, click on the item overview. Here we need to add the procurement type, vendor and the quota for each vendor. So the, as per the test data, the quota arrangement is to be valid for external procurement. So we will select the external here, you know, procurement type P. We can go for here external procurement F, select F. Then vendor, first put the V-D0001 and the quota. Quota for the first vendor is given as 2. Okay. What is the quota? The quota arrangement is, okay, I assign the quota 2 to the vendor V-D0001 and quota 1 to vendor V-D0002. Okay. So quota 2 to the vendor V-D0001 and go to the second line. Again, here also procurement APF. Put the second vendor V-D0002 and the quota is 1. Okay. Enter. Okay. So now, if you want to add, you know, any further more vendors for your requirement, you can add these vendors number 3, 4, whatever it is, and give the quota. Okay, if there are four vendors, we can give the quota for the first vendor as 4, second vendor 3, third one 2, first one 1, like that. Okay, like that, you know. So you can give your own quota as per the requirement. And here, you know, we can also put some maximum quantity. Okay, how much we can, how much we want to procure from any particular vendor. Here in the column, maximum quantity, this also you can use, and you can use the maximum lot size and minimum lot size also if you want. This is used only if you are using this quota arrangement for MRP purpose. Okay, so after adding the vendors, the procurement type and the quotas, you can just save this one. Save this. Okay, quota arrangement maintained successfully. So it is okay. Once you create the quota arrangement, system will generate some number. You can see the number again. Okay, go back here, display, go to MEQ3, here input the material and plant, enter. Okay, this is the header, select the line, validity line, and go to item overview. Here you can see that quota arrangement, just now we have created. This is the display of the quota arrangement, and the quota arrangement number is 145. This is the internal number given by the system. 145 is the quota arrangement. So you can note down that quota arrangement number if you want here. Okay, quota arrangement number 145. Okay, we can just save this one. Okay, number here in our test data. So this is how to create and display a quota arrangement for any material with certain vendors. Thank you for watching my video. Please give me your valuable comments, likes, and please subscribe to my channel so that you will get notification of my upcoming videos on several scenarios on MMM.